Halligan, Rapira, Gatland, Kerbalo, McLeod, Maitland. Great New Zealand sporting surnames who mastered the art of crushing their foes on the field of Peachgrove Road, home of Hamilton Boys High. Quintapaya is playing his third year at the top level. Not only the first 15 captain, but the school's captain of sport, a prefect, a part of last year's New Zealand Barbarian setup, and is contracted to the Waikato Rugby Union. Kupaya belongs with the great surnames of the past as it blazes a bright future for this year's first 15.
Right, Quinn, what would you say is the best thing about coming from Hamilton Boys?
Just the culture and the brotherhood we have here. 2,000 boys here. You know, if I saw someone out in public, I'd know they'd come from Boys High. So, yeah, just knowing everyone around school, saying hi, just the culture here.
How important in your life is this group of boys that you play with?
I spend most of my life with them so far this year. So, eight trainings a week. So, I'm with them quite a bit of my life. So, they're right up there.
Name the player that you look at currently playing Super Rugby or for the All Blacks that you kind of mould your game around or want to.
Yeah, a few players I look up to, Manonu, Sonny Bill, just their hard ball carrying and contact and setting their players up outside.
What does it take to be a part of this first 15?
Just buying into it, just commitment, just training from December right through to top four is just a lot of commitment and putting the team before yourself here.
I'm sure you've got a lot of people around you wanting to give you a couple of good words, things you can take on board, but what's the best bit of advice that someone's ever given you in your life?
Yeah, just be yourself and just stick to who you are and just stick to the things you're good at and hopefully that'll get you far.
How important is schoolwork for you in your life?
Yeah, it's just trying to keep a balance between my schoolwork and my my rugby there, but at Boys High, you know, schoolwork comes first, so make sure you're in class all periods, and if you do that, get rewarded by getting out on the park.
It's no secret, Quinn, it takes a very good man to lead a team. So now's your time to throw someone on the bus. Who in the team is most likely to break girls' hearts?
Tāne Te Aho, easily.